Alright. Let's see, son of the thing gets to line up again. One ready. And then off. Slight edge is set off the line. Going to the first turn. What a great turn from Son of a Digger. Remission goes real wide. Son of a Digger gets a whole shot. Gets the lead right now. Coming to the final turn. Who's it going to be? Oh my goodness. Remission is rolling it over. It's going to be all Son of a Digger. As Remission rolls over by the wall. Your racing champion here tonight in Philadelphia is going to be Son of a Digger.
We're back in the SMV4 Clash. The final two trucks are out, and here is Jack Youngblood and Remunition. The new rookie driver, Runoff Racing. He would have won racing, but honestly, he should have won racing.
Yeah, but
and that's going to start the time.
It's a nice set over the camper
and
van.
And look at this, Butter. He brought out a classic SMV4 Clash moment. Some more huge air.
Oh my goodness, huge air. Oh boy, save it. What a move. My goodness, that's one hell of a way to start out this run. My goodness.
Where's Relevant Outlet 98 when you need her? That was some sick moment. That was sick.
That was absolutely incredible.
Debuting and definitely going huge.
You definitely want to, on your debut, you definitely want to make an impression. And that is how you make an impression. That is for sure.
Uh-oh, he's going to risk it.
He's going to go for it. He has his teammate out there for a reason. Get your cameras out, folks. There's your photo op.
SMV4 Clash moments. We love
gonna back it up all the way to the wall.
30 seconds left for regulation.
There you go. This will probably be one of his last regulation hits. Huge! Yeah, clears it perfectly. Hell no, he's gonna roll it over hard into the van stack. Oh my goodness, can he save it? Can he save it? Bring it back. There you go. What a save from Remunition.
The official on the RII. He could have got RII for that, but the official slept on it.
They let that slide. I'm honestly glad they did, honestly.
Yo, this we might see a new leader if he keeps it up.
If he keeps it up, yes, absolutely, he could see a new leader. My goodness, huge air again. Bit of a crooked sky wheelie. See what Remunition can do here. Nicely done. You have to go big one more time. Gonna get one more big wow factor. That's all he needs. Nice air.
Last hit.
It's a nice combo move. Oh, my, there it is. Gonna cartwheel it into the wall, and that's gonna end his run. The rest of this is just for the fans if he wants to continue. That was a great run for Remunition. Uh-oh. Oh, there goes his teammate. Oh, my goodness. That is a hard hit. He's gonna roll it over into the end of the wall. My goodness. What a way to end that run. Fans, give it up for Jack Youngblood and Remunition.
It takes the lead by a point.
1 point. That's all it takes. That's how close it is to this competition. Prowler and Gravedigger. Gonna have to top off Remunition if he wants to win Freestyle. Let's see if he can. Uh-oh. Going for the face-off. Might see a new rivalry starting up this season. My goodness. Already. First preseason event, and already getting some rivalries going. What's he gonna do? Uh-oh. I know what he's gonna do. He's gonna go for the power wheel. He can't quite get it. It's a nice air, though. Start off the time. It's a nice slap wheelie. Great for your timing, right?
Mm-hmm. That's why I was delayed.
Alright. Get some nice air over the double stack. Crazy, we're putting on some donuts. Donuts for Grave Digger. Gonna go right for that bus stat, that double bus stat now. Oh my goodness. Nose picks it, but keeps that truck intact. I guess technically you call that a triple, since there's three buses on top of each other. My goodness, huge ass of the biggest air of the night. Up on two wheels, can he save it? He can, nicely done. Let's see what Grave Digger can do. Gonna hit the step up. Real close to hitting that other bus tank out there. He's all good though. Gets some nice air again. Huge air. Up a little bit on the two backwards and a nice little slap wheelie. Gonna go for the other bus stack. Slams it this time. Doesn't he jump over it? It kind of just slams into it. Gonna get a nice slap wheelie, a nice combo move there. Gonna kind of guess get a nice little transfer from van stack to double. Some more nice air. Hit the backside of it, maybe. Yes, he does. Oh, that's gonna hurt though. That might hurt him. Bring it back. There you go. Nicely done from Grave Digger. Grave Digger's burning it down here in Philly. I don't know if it's going to be enough just yet to top Reminition. Some nice air. Again. Gonna. Oh no, gonna twist it. Can he save it? Brings it down. Yes, he does. Nicely done. Taps Reminition. Gonna go for the cost red. Oh my. He flips it. Incredible. Up on the wheels and he saves it.
That's it!
What? Is that it?
No, that's it!
Oh my goodness, what a way to end the run! And Grave Digger's gonna... Ouch! Into the stands! Pontiac 2006 style, nicely done. For Grave Digger, what a run. I didn't think it was gonna be enough, but with that backflip, it might be, I don't know. Who's gonna be starting? Is it still gonna be you, Grave? Are you gonna be fair and not biased to yourself?
No. Realistically, it's a two-way win.
Let's go to tie for third! That's right, baby!
A rookie debut and a veteran returning.
That's right, baby! Third place! Tie for third place. That's what I'm talking about.
What place did I finish? Second last, probably, wouldn't be surprised.
Oh, dang. Looks like Spider-Man got last. So, Butter, you got second to last.
Second last, yeah, that's what I thought. Does that mean I win
freestyle since I got the score first? Yeah, we both win freestyle.